God rather than you. And while I have life and strength, I shall never cease in the practice and teaching of philosophy. For know that this is the command of God, and I believe that no greater good has ever happened in the state than my service to the God. For I do nothing but go about persuading you all, old and young alike, not to take thought for your persons or your properties, but first and chiefly to take care of the greatest improvement of the soul.
Oh.